The good news for September 25, 2022. Alleluia. Alleluia. Though our Lord Jesus Christ was rich, he became poor, so that by his poverty, you might become rich. Alleluia. Alleluia.
The Gospel of the Day, according to Luke. Glory to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus said to the Pharisees, "There was a rich man, who dressed in purple garments and fine linen, and dined sumptuously each day. And lying at his door was a poor man named Lazarus, covered with sores, who would gladly have eaten his fill of the scraps that fell from the rich man's table. Dogs even used to come and lick his sores. When the poor man died, he was carried away by angels to the bosom of Abraham. The rich man also died, and was buried, and from the netherworld, where he was in torment, he raised his eyes, and saw Abraham far off, and Lazarus at his side. And he cried out, 'Father Abraham, have pity on me. Send Lazarus to dip the tip of his finger in water, and cool my tongue, for I am suffering torment in these flames.' Abraham replied, 'My child, remember that you received what was good during your lifetime, while Lazarus likewise received what was bad, but now he is comforted here, whereas you are tormented. Moreover, between us and you, a great chasm is established, to prevent anyone from crossing, who might wish to go from our side to yours, or from your side to ours.' He said, 'Then I beg you, Father, send him to my father's house, for I have five brothers, so that he may warn them, lest they too come to this place of torment.' But Abraham replied, 'They have Moses and the prophets. Let them listen to them.' He said, 'Oh no, Father Abraham, but if someone from the dead goes to them, they will repent.' Then Abraham said, 'If they will not listen to Moses and the prophets, neither will they be persuaded, if someone should rise from the dead.'" The good news of our salvation. Praise be to God.